My name's Katy Brady. I've been coming to Christian City Church for just over 4 years now. When I joined this church and started to get to know like a bit about God, I kind of, to be honest, I felt a bit ripped off. Like I'd never heard of church, and I'd probably met 1,000 Christians, but it was this huge secret that the world had that I'd never heard about. Now being here and knowing what I know, I kind of feel a responsibility to do something about it. I just approached Josh Kelsey at the start of the year and I was just like, look, I just want to get a team of people, you know, get some funding, do something. And now we're serving probably like 200 to like 250, 300 pancakes just to drunk kids every second Thursday night at the pub, and just sharing God with them. Just so many people have just been blown away by what we're doing, and you know, they're just like, why are you here? Like, we're there for probably 5 hours. We don't need to be there, but I guess it's just showing them the love of God. The main fruit that we've seen from it so far is just the regulars that we see down there every Thursday. They come to us with questions or, you know, things about God that they don't understand, and you know, they're just like, I don't get it, how can you give your whole life for this, like blah blah blah, and you know, we just get to share the gospel with them. And I've just personally made friends with probably a handful of girls that I've met down there that I just see every time we go down, and two of them are thinking about coming to change this Wednesday. It's incredible how much favour we have down there just with the staff and the owners of the pub. I said to them last Thursday when we went down, you know, it'd be really cool if we could have one of our young adults meetings down here, and I kind of just threw it out there not knowing really what they'd say. The manager, Brett, he was just like, you know, we're all for what you guys are doing. You know, we're willing to give you the whole upstairs of the pub. It seats 600 people. You can just have it for free. Since being in this church and since getting to know God, like, I've just developed this new confidence, and it just, I guess, really naturally, like, I can just talk to people and be who I am, and I don't really, you know, it doesn't really matter too much to me about what people think.